doing a pneumatic trench burst of existing 8-inch PVC truss pipe gravity sewer main. We're replacing with new 8-inch HDPE SDR 17. We're using a 7-inch pneumatic hammer and a 12-ton constant tension winch at the downstream manhole. We're at a burst rate of approximately 5 to 8 feet per minute. The ground conditions are clay and wet dirt. The water table is above the existing gravity sewer. We have a dewatering pump set up at the launch pit here. We have an approximately 190-foot pull to the downstream manhole.